same thing.
Okay.
But yeah, they wanted like $35 for most of this stuff. I had like 18.
You got some?
Yeah, so I'm just gonna give you a little invoice for what it really costs.
Right.
Got your beard on fire.
Yeah.
Y'all gonna have so many movies and stuff when y'all get older to look back on.
I know. That's my retirement.
Hit my head. That's good. That was already there though, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we just made that. Yeah, we just replaced this style with another style.
Okay. You still have one more to go? Mm-hmm. Okay.
This was, had to be in full of design, put together, put in place, checked, and then.
I got you. Why did we get one? This old
one was leaking to the point where it just wasn't doing anything.
Oh, okay. Is it just the primer parts you have to seal?
Yeah.
Okay. Basically what's gray.
Yeah. I wouldn't have to. I mean, I can cover it, but it's just, I'm gonna seal it and then let it lock in overnight. You know, I don't like to go wet and wet, so. You know, get like a little cut or anything, and just it'll lock all that in, and we'll get better coverage with the black. And then
nice.
Tomorrow we'll bump it down. I'll melt the edge of the sealer in tonight. I'll pull this paper back, melt the edge of the sealer in, and tomorrow we'll bump the sealer down and shoot it.
Paint right on.
Yes. Ready to stand and butt. Eons and eons.
Right.
We're gonna be